All right, so what's the plan, Stanley's?
Well,
That's a
we got bounties in Saint-Denis or Rhodes. If you anybody's got any delivery stuff.
I ain't got none of that. I got no animal
Damn.
no animal pelts.
Dude just got like the lightest horse.
Damn, dude. That's your problem.
Dude, my horse straight up mauls people. I mean, I've just run right over the tops of fucking other horses with my guy. Oh, I just ran over an alligator. Literally just ran him right over. He didn't fuss or nothing.
No fuss, no muss. No fucking muss.
No, ma'am. No muss.
Did you say muss or no muss on that? No muss, please. No muss.
Sans muss.
Your horse is like, what is going on?
Whoa.
I don't feel so good. He's just stumbling around. He looks all drunk. He's like, I don't like this. Seeing him, Joe? Look at
Yeah,
this
what
fucking guy.
is that? Whose horse is
That's Zach's horse. That's Zach's horse.
that?
No, it's not even Zach's
Dancing.
horse. It's just some random horse. Holy crap. And he just got
That's what I
fucked
was
up by
saying. Some
Zach.
random horse just dancing like he looks like he jumped down out of the tree too far and he kind of you know when your shins feel like they get that weird like they
Jello.
splinter just a
Like,
little
oh,
bit.
why? Yeah, shin splinty. Someone just ran up, hopped on the horse, and took off.
Yoink.
This guy's confused. He ain't gonna notice.
The old West equivalent of a fucking somebody swiping the hubcaps.
This looks acceptable.
It's funny, that other dude just came over there and just swiped that guy's fucking horse.
Just hopped on
Fuck
the
it.
horse, took off. Yo, okay, well.
Nobody else wants it? Fuck, it's mine.
Let's just go with it was his son. Oh, get out of the way, motherfuckers. Whoa, shit. Shit can eat a pedo. Whoa, Jesus Christ, dude, damn, even with the headlight can't see him.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, I must have my lighting calibrated funky. Oh, now it's just like super bright now. And I'm really high.
Shh.
The NSA can't hear whispers.
Yeah, he's right. We can't hear whispers.
See.
They sent me an email and told me they can't hear us when we whisper.
Okay.
Whoa!
Hey, child. Whoa, child. Sorry, there's just like peeps all up in there.
Alright. I'm gonna go around the other side because I bet they'll run that way.
What's Zach doing? He's out fucking around. That's what she said.
I'm good to go.
I'm ready to roll. There's the target.
We're gonna end this thing.
Oh shit! Let me some dive behind all of a sudden. When I say all of a sudden, I mean. Go after him, Zach.
That was cool. He just, when you whipped him down, there was a horn hit from Frank Sinatra.
Little punctuation. Oh, my horse! My horse just got run over by the train.
No, he's just gonna drown him in an inch of water.
Dude, my horse just got totally smoked by the train.
Oh no.
He, I mean, like, seriously, I'm like watching him just mosey across the tracks. It's like, dude, you gotta see that.
Oh shit, wow, that was a jump. Holy fuck. Here you go, Chris.
I wish I could skin him and eat him. Get on the horse. Oh no, there he is. No, that's Gretchen. Bummer. Leave her behind. Oh, hey.
Oh no, look out. Into the trees we go, apparently.
Oop, here comes another one, damn it. Bring it, motherfucker. He ain't got nothing. Go away, Gretchen.
No, look out. Oh no, we whiffed. Or I whiffed. Go away, Gretchen.
Damn it.
Lose my number already. Gretchen. Go
what
away.
Do you want? Do it.
Quit
do
nuzzling
it.
Us. What, did he have to take a leak out there? What's going on?
He said he had to pee. Oh no, he sees there's a yellow thing. There's a flower.
Oh no. Ooh. He had to poop.
Oh, hey, Gretchen, I didn't whistle for you.
Gretchen, go away.
Bumper off, bumper off.
I tried.
Oh, almost. Other side, Gretchen. Other side. She's like, I ain't no dummy.
She is persistent, if nothing else.
I don't want you, Gretchen.
Gretchen, you're drunk. Go home.
Oh, she just face planted.
Nice.
She does not corner as well as this horse. Oh, there she comes. Damn it. Alright, Gretchen. Let me tell you what I want you to do here. I want you to go the fuck away. Leave me alone.
Fuck away. Quit calling.
Go away. Get out of here.
Tell your mom she's gonna get her money.
Lost the damn hat.
Lost my hat. Gretchen was all over me. It's the worst Labor Day ever. Oh, oh. No.
Go get him. Oh, sorry. I sent Gretchen away. Well, that's good.
Hey, you can go into the police office. Oh,
it's
wow.
Cracking in there. It's cracking up in this motherfucker. Real problems, you know that? You can punch this guy in his face while he's sitting here?
I didn't know you could go in here. Wow.
Nice. Nice. Can you go in the cells? No, can't go in the cells.
I didn't check. Oh, all the wanted pictures over here. That's cool.
Where are you at over there?
Oh, that one's open. They got like a fresco, the city of Saint Denis. There's like the Liberty scales and shit. That's cool. I come out, there's all kinds of horses and shit.
Oh shit, what's going on here? Unacceptable. Nope. Every time I walk through that door, I break the window, one of the windows in the door. It's coming out of your cut, fucker. Alright. That was uncalled for. Oh my god. Oh, ouch. Wonderful. It's funny. We haven't had a trick-or-treater at our door in like 7 years, but every year Connie still buys this huge bucket of fucking chocolate. And I eat it, and I eat it, and I eat it. Yep. I don't mind. Easy. Currently addicted to Baby Ruth. No. Like a Snickers meets Three Musketeers.
Yeah, like an old Three Musketeers.
Nope.
That's a 5-star now for him. It's a 5-star for him now.
I'm fine with it. I'll go ahead and kill the posse.
No, it's for you. It's for you.
No, it'd only be a 4-star for me.
Well, go look at it and tell me if I'm wrong, then.
Actually, it might be a 3-star.
You only see 3-star?
Yeah, 3-star.
Really?
Because it was a 3-star when you and I failed at it.
Oh. Yep, so you're so saying I should start a posse and then we can do the 5-star?
Exactly. Those are the things I was thinking about anyway.
Cool, cool. Stand down.
Alright. Your whole body is invisible. Oh, it's twitching. Dude's jacking off his pistol. What was I gonna say? Oh, you guys should consider.
Oh! He comes out of ghost form and just punches me in the gut. work? Did it work? Oh, I don't have a camp, but that's all right.
Oh, he chokes me out. What a douche. Motherfucking got no class.
Invites are out.
No class.
That was funny, Zach. As soon as you were all in that kind of hazy form, and as soon as I got next to you, the guy just came out of the hazy form and punched me in the gut. Like a ghost. Like a ghost just became... Well, I know, because both you and Chris were in... Because I was trying to get my camp going, so both you and Chris were both that kind of where you can see them, but they're clear.
Invisible, yep.
Are you guys... Yeah, okay, so... I see one of you is Chris. Okay, you're both in on that.
Ooh. And one of these dogs just fucking stuck a lot of my crap.
Rip Hass.
Ripped. Ripped Hass. It's scary to think, as you know, that term originated from someone who literally ripped their ass. Oh my god, I farted so hard it ripped my asshole wide open.
Hard fart.
don't
you go hard farting.
It's a sharp fart.
Mr. Collier.
Feels like a blade.
I don't know where to start with this one.
God darn it, Dale. No hard farting.
Mild mannered, they say. Well, they all are. Until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him.
Neighbor kitty corner from his name is Dale, and I can tell
like
you're his wife.
If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help
him. Well, darn it, Dale. Ain't don't you be hard company up there,
or much they won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask. What years of that might have done to his mind.
It's one thing to do that in the house, Dale, but when you're doing it outside, our neighbors hear it.
I don't want to be the neighbor that farts, Dale.
And I really don't want to be married to the neighbor that farts, Dale. Alright, let's go take some peyote.
You're here.
I got my Lamance. Dual wield Lamant. Here's hoping. See him. Ooh. Oh, that was close. There he is.
Over here.
Ooh. Wow, that was uncomfortable.
Enough already. Stop it.
There he is, alright. Ooh! Ooh!
Really? You haven't had to deal with them at all? Fuck, I've shot them like 8 times now. Yeah, I think I am too now.
Whew!
Wow, that was
good
intense.
God!
Meet
okay. Like meet just to the intersection to the west of the Emin Marsh.
All right.
I'll probably end up having to ride through the yellow blob, but I'll just whip through there quick. Can you give me a mark there, though, Chris?
You're the.
Oscillator. Oh, that's never mind. Yeah. Duh.
So why don't you do that for me?
That works. Meet up there.
All right. Fine. Yep.
All right. Always got to be so foggy.
Fucking marsh. Marsha, Marsha, Marsha.
I'm paying dudes.
What the hell's I got? What the hell?
Gotta boot through this little section, hope they don't get shot.
Yes, arrows be flanging. Where are they coming from?
Ooh.
Whoa.
Alright.
Alright, so I guess,
he's over here, so that's, yeah, right over this way.
Yeah, no, I mean, that's fine. I don't have a plan. I'm just...
I mean, just kind of, I guess, kind of. Oh, there's one over there to the left, yep.
Oh, got one to the right here. I think it's a gator.
Oh, and there's one farther back, too.
Oh, that's a gator right there. Oh, person over there, too. Oh, yeah, oh, beautiful.
Oh,
shot.
Nice, I saw that. I just caught the very tail end of that.
Oh, someone else still shooting over here. Gotta be more arrow flankers. Arrow flankers. Oh shit! Oh yeah, friendly fire's back on it. Alright, you bastard. Someone's all shooting right at me from somewhere. I can't find them.
Just take your time. Just move in so we can, oh, you know.
This way? What the fuck are you shooting me from? Behind me? Nope, gotta be this way.
Right, let's just get across this thing.
Whoa, I don't know who the hell is shooting me, but they're just totally plucking away. Okay, just going for it. Ah, bastards.
Oh, fuck you, man. No, get off me. No. Oh, you whipped me down, you son of a bitch. All right, let's go. You want to go? Let's go.
Oh,
he's owning me. Hold on. I want this guy. Oh.
Don't kill him. He's like, oh, fuck that. I'm killing everybody. Whoa, where is this fucking son of a bitch?
All right, where are we? This way, yeah.
Gotta be a clue or something. What the fuck is this? Cocksucker. Whoa! I don't think they're happy that I shot.
Looks like there's something out there, maybe.
Yeah,
is that just
there.
A gator, maybe?
Gator coming across the water.
Ooh, yep.
Oh, someone's still shooting at me here. Fuck is it? Damn five-star shit. Can't find nobody. I got a gator or something in the water.
Got him.
Some shooting arrows at me still. Starting to piss me off. It is you. Alright. See you over there.
Ooh.
Still shooting me. Oh, I'm just getting blocked.
There was a clue I thought over here, but I can't find it all of a sudden.
There gotta be a clue out here somewhere. Otherwise, this should be clear by now. Oh, something, goddammit. What the fuck is that? I can't find it.
Would you please stop?
It's becoming very annoying. I saw that.
Is that a guy out there fucking walking around in there? It is. There's somebody walking out there.
Is that probably a... the motherfucker keeps shooting me.
I don't see him as a red dot or as the wanted guy at the moment. So he must be one of those fuckers that run after you. Oh, there's another guy right there.
Yeah, they're bad guys where they're just not showing red for us.
Yeah, no, I wasn't sure at first if it was the guy we're after or.
Oh, sure, the boss guy. Whatever. Philip.
Yeah.
Damn, what is dude?
Right?
Crazy motherfucker. What y'all got to be crazy for?
As we're gonna cut off their supply of that fucking.
Yep.
I see a fire out here. I'm gonna go check that out. Looks like there's a guy out there on the island. Yeah. Oh, he's out swimming. I'll wait till he gets on land before we nail him. You didn't do a very good job.
Oh, man. I'll cover you for alligators. Famous last words.
Uh,
You're a fucking terrible wingman.
I watch for alligators. I thought when he said that he was going to stop him from coming, not just watch him. Hey, but he literally just watched for alligators. What? Technically, he never said he was going to do anything about it.
I told me to watch for him. I saw him. What?
I don't know. There's only one up, so I mean, it should be, I would imagine, that vicinity. Oh, there's two guys out here, too. Already be dead. They must have already had him dead. You know what I mean? Standing here with you.
The gator's moving in.
Gator dead?
Yes.
Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
Well, but the yellow dot's on the other side.
Alright, so we're going that way?
That's what I'm thinking. Alright. Straight as the crow flies, since we gotta swamp it anyway. I saw the skin! Try and look out for gators best I can, but you know me. More liable to shoot you with this whole friendly fire stuff on.
He's dead. You must.
Whoa! Watch out for a guy in the road.
Oh man, he's just right there in the fucking road.
Two guys, another guy, but he's going our way, so he's a little easier to see. Rockstar.
He looks like he needs a pelt. Put a pelt on him. Then don't let him remove it because he doesn't actually have one in his inventory. Oh, how exciting. A good pelt.
A good pelting.
Yeah. Never seen one of those, have you, sir?
No, sir.
No, sir. No seen one, sir. Well, now you have. Enjoy, enjoy.
I don't want to give you a part of this. I'm not ready to go to jail.
It's a great moment in every kid's life.
Say, is this some kind of flim flam?
No flim flam here, sir.
Everything's on the up and up, I assure you, very much so.
It's on the up and up. Anytime someone tells you it's on the up and up, it's likely not on the up and up.
You're working awful hard to make the conviction.
Trying to throw you off. Hear this motherfucker said up and up? What the fuck is he talking about? On the up and up. Alright. How much money we get? How much money we get? I gotta stop at the what you call it?
AMPM.
No, blacksmith.
Oh.
Finish pimping out my other Lamap.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Thought we'd get more than that. This one isn't paying out for Jack.
For a 5-star? That's horseshit.
Yeah, some shit like that.
That's pathetic. Yep. Got hosed.
You gotta kill the bounty?
Oh, we got a lot of baddies in town here.
Yeah. It's Zach's, we have to help. Zach's got bounty hunters.
I don't want nothing to do with it. Oh, hey, bud. Hey, bud.
Bounty hunters over there. What am I gonna do?
What?
I was trying to remember what I was gonna do.
I'm just walking along and this guy started shooting me. Hell. Fucker. Oh, it's one of the bounty hunters. Okay. He's dead now. I'm gonna put my mask on so nobody knows who I am. Suckers, I can do whatever I want. You gotta remember my beautiful horse. Yeah, slugs from a shotgun suck. They don't do shit. You gotta fix that.
Where is everybody?
I'm in the gunsmith.
He's picking up stuff. I should pick up stuff.
Pick it up, boom. I'm picking up, boom. Oh no, digging up.
Collect my deliveries. Certainly is. I don't know. Ah. Oh, and I just got shot by actually somebody else.
Dope. All right. Bounty hunters, or are you trying to kill them?
Oh, I can't fast travel because you got your bounty on. Okay. Yeah, keep going that way. Yep, he's right there.
We both plugged him. What's this? Got some more coming, huh? Right now, oh boy, yeah, a handful of them. Now we're like super wanted. Oh, but now we just got to escape. Get on the horse, dude. Get on my horse. Get on my horse. We got to escape. Alright, let's go this way, I think. Way out? Any way out here? Oh, I know where we're at here. Okay. Go down past the campfire.
Hang a left, yeah. Yui.
Go down. Hey, he's young, get over it. Yep. We're a gang. Yep. We come from the same place. Kinda. Recently, anyway.
Cool, we got out of the wanted.
Alright. Hop on, motherfucker. We'll head back to town. Wherever, what, I don't know what we gotta do next.
Well, that was my big money maker. So, I mean, somebody else should definitely run it, because that was the whole point of me running it. Because, and that's, yeah, exactly it. So. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, just do a normal one.
Yeah, we could do $3 ones, or...
Yeah, let's go grab the next one on the board there, Joe.
I just disband the posse, let somebody else do it.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, wise guy. Oh. Oh, I'm just getting lit. Holy shit.
A whole lot of blocking going on.
Oh, no. Yeah, that was awesome.
Punk his ass
down. Oh, nice.
Oh, I just took him down.
That was awesome.
What's up, guys? You're my happy. Oh, it's off your head over here. Your face down in the mud, your hands at your feet. Alright, so that's fine. Reform. I got a reformed posse.
Rejoin posse. Join.
Smooth opinion. What?
Smooth opinion.
Opinion.
Joe's opinion.
You got a rack. Go to camp and cook some.
Camp cook some.
Oh, of course, it's not letting me set up camp.
Well, you can set it up in some other locales too. I mean, I think sometimes part of the problem I was thinking is maybe everybody tries to set up in the Heartlands because it's in the middle, so it's like, it's, you know, well, everybody's setting up a camp.
I'm trying to set this one up in Bayou Noir.
Oh, gotcha.
Let me try, let's see. Yeah, I kind of like this area. No, not.
Put it up in Amberino. They usually tend to not be way up in the mountains, and it's fast travel anyway, so nobody ever goes up there. There's one just that one for Amberino altogether.
Grizzlies. No, it's not about to me do it.
Oh, grim.
Come on, you bastard.
Antsy Zach over there just walking Auntie around in circles. Antsy, not Auntie. Auntie.
They call me Auntie Zach.
Wandering stag. Nice. Love it.
They'll enjoy it, Captooth Ridge. Oh, Captooth Ridge it is, I guess. Alright, let's travel.
Go to my house and we could feel each other up on the couch.
Give me a hard pass.
Yikes.
I
Nice. It's talent. And he rolled it too.
Oh, we gotta. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, oh, you suck, man. Oh, I have to revive my horse and everything.
Oh, no. Oh.
No, I got it.
No, that was all me, for sure. I just dead stopped, spun sideways, and plucked him out of the bucket. Out of his path.
Oh, man, my horse is just thrashed. Give him something to eat.
He's young, but over it.
Yeah, he's over it.
Rub a little dirt in it. Rub some dirt in it.
$8 trip to camp, damn. Camp, damn.
That's what we're calling it these days. What we're really hoping is to improve it and get it to camp.
Damn.
Hey, be nice to the OG. He protects us from the bad guys.
Keeps the Gila monsters out.
Alright.
Keeps the Gila monsters out.
Keep them out. Hey, still got some pork and apple stew.
Nice. Pork and apple.
You just cut a core out of the center, you see. Mass. Oh, wow. You can't wear a hat while you're wearing it. It's dumb. Mine's only 25 cents.
Oh, that looks badass now, man. Holy shit, that is cool. Dude looks fucking hardcore. Damn.
Yeah, this one's not too bad. I think it's dumb and won't let me wear my hat, but...
Hell yeah. Yeah.
Well, I'm getting in first person here. Hold on. There. Yes.
So what can we make money with?
Michael, catch my drift here.
New draft.
I got a little too up close and personal with my horse. Kicked me in my face and ran away.
Yeah, yeah. The surfboard of death here. Nirvana was only a three-piece band.
I don't say, wait a second. It says, we are the hottest... What?
Oh, hey, cool. Get your stuff from your lockbox, Zach, before we head out. You know, you got all your canned shit that you got?
Canned goods and buddies.
Yeah, don't forget to pick them up at the lockbox. Okay, cool.
What does this say, Mike? We are like, with the hottest six girls in this place. Hottest six out of seven.
And three ugly ones.
Wait.
Wasn't that the
deja vu?
Yeah.
Hundreds of beautiful girls and three ugly ones. And those three ugly ones got a lot of hours.
And Tuesday mornings.
Alright. I did get kicked in the face. I better go have some more stew.
That's badass, Zach. That really looks fucking cool, man. Yep. Yeah, definitely.
Oh, Christ. Now my horse doesn't have its fucking saddle. Witness to you being rude to monkeys with your face.
Oh, damn. Yeah, that's fucking badass, man. Oh, yeah, yeah. The Marcel was the name of the monkey. On Friends, yeah. Yeah. Awesome.
Poor monkey's gonna have nightmares.
I'm calling you, Mom. His hand turned into a fucking spider.
The biggest spider I ever saw was in frickin' New Mexico. In Alamogordo, New Mexico. I was out having a cigarette on the back of the fucking hotel. And it looked like the size of a human hand that came out of this hole and just grabbed a bunch of fucking foliage and dragged it under. I was like, I was done with my smoke, man.
Nope. Don't care.
That's great, because I'm fucking terrified.
Don't care. I'm terrified enough that I want to kill it. So what does that tell you? He wants to kill me too.
Yeah, I'm not saying I'm not saying we have to kill him. I'm just saying I don't want to exist in the same space with him. I don't think that's asking too much.
No, I'm saying kill him. What is Zach doing again?
I did nothing. I did nothing.
See, it's got to be the mask.
You got a mask on too, Chris.
Just took it off. I don't want no trouble. I tell you, Sheriff, he was crazy faced.
strangely, the music and the walk seems to kind of go together.
Joe's on the catwalk. On the catwalk. Wanna do my little baby.
Just strolling through the desert. Just. It's the end of the world as we know it.
I remember when 93X was getting taken off the air and they played that song for 72 hours straight.
Yep. It just kind of fits with the walk, too.
Stop it.
Well, let's get a bounty going or something.
We're waiting on Zach to quit being a wiener. I'm adamant about this. I am not a wiener.
Yeah, he's either adamant or Norwegian. I couldn't tell.
I'm not a wiener, eh? I think you're right. They ain't fucking with me. Losing him. Quick enough. Losing ground on him. Come on.
You ready with one yet, or?
Alright, I just had to grab me a Gatorade. No.
Taterade. The first, world's first carbonated starch drink. Taterade, like carbonated gross. Mashed potatoes.
Hold on. It was kind of gritty.
It was like mashed potatoes, but really bubbly, really sharp, bubbly mashed potatoes.
Are these grits?
That's even hard to even try to conceive, man. Just like champagne bubbles in your potatoes. Oh, that's weird.
How about gross. This confusion, chef?
You guys disappeared, so I'm assuming we're gonna get sucked out into something here.
I hope so. I don't know. It threw me off.
Oh yeah, you guys just like got relocated.
Yeah.
Oh, well, here we go.
I'm accepting a mission now.
Yeah.
It's a $3 sign.
Cool. Cool.
Cool.
All right, the hideout.
Rum, 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 bum, bum. Why don't you come at me with your nice?
Yeah, why don't you get into the game, like stupid?
World of Warcraft.
Get into the game, stupid.
I gotta play World of Warcraft all by my lonesome. It was kind of nice having him on last night.
Yeah.
It wasn't entirely unpleasant, and he was drunk.
I'm drunk now.
Yeah, but you're always entirely unpleasant.
That's
I mean,
true.
You're never.
That's true.
Never, never. That's what I mean, never.
And you stink.
Well, I wasn't gonna mention it.
We could smell you through the chat.
This fucking guy over here with this fucking fat little horse.
Right?
Running around all aggravated because he can't wear a stupid monkey mask. That monkey mask. Joe's like, I'm gonna take this cactus here and put it in my face.
I was gonna wait for a second, but then I didn't want to stop on the road, so.
Ah.
Oh no, that one I went right through the J tree. Ouch.
Oh. Oh yeah, I slow down there. Like right up in the shit already.
Okay, yeah, I was like, where the fuck did he go? I know he was here. Oh, wait, no, he wasn't. Ooh, ooh.
I took down the guy that had the, Gatling gun.
Cool. There's somebody I saw. Where'd he go? Must have made it inside. Oh, there's somebody.
Ooh. Coming up behind. How's that be, buddy?
Not that guy.
I don't know where you're at. You're in the mine?
See where you are.
Mierda.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ay, mierda.
Oh shit. Coming up on me. Oh shit, they're all over again.
Time we dropped you for good. Cabron.
Yeah. shit.
Nice. Got a minute three. I'm hoping my horse gets down here eventually. Otra vez? No puedo creerlo. We gotta get to Tumbleweed in 45 seconds? Holy fuck, dude. There's no way we're gonna do this.
Seriously, how did this even happen? We came straight here. Well, I guess I'm gonna lose as much as I can before time expires.
Yeah, we're not making it back. There's only 31 seconds.
That's ridiculous. Cabron. Yeah. Hey, cabron. Hey, cabron. You're a motherfucker. That's what you are. Pinche puto. Mamacita es mio pa' cargar el culo, pinche scrapa. You don't want to know what that means. Well, that was fucking retarded. Hope he killed that guy. Estás mal de la cabeza? It's for good measure. Hey, I wonder if I can make his head explode with one of these shotgun shells. What about this guy? Hold on, who else needs a head gun? This guy needs his head gun? Alright. Taking it, buddy. You look a little goofy. Oh, took his leg and the fucking head. Hey, check it out, shoot him in the kneecap. Take an arm off.
Fucking brutal, man.
That's just wrong.
That's wrong.
It's all kinds of weird. That's all kinds of wrong.
That's all kinds of weird.
Why do they make people like that? My horse is like, I'm afraid to come back. Sorry, and groove it all. I didn't mean to make you see that. Sometimes it's like going to a, like a, what do they call them? Anger rooms or
rage rooms. Yeah, where you get to fucking just go off on shit.
Just go off on shit, yep. I want to create a rage room down here. I think there's plenty of pent-up aggression. Yeah, so people want to bust some shit. Well, people, there's a place right next to us here where people drop off, like, big TVs and appliances and computers and shit, and they pay $15 to drop them off, so it's like, you just go tell them, hey, I'll give you $5 for them, give them to me, and then put them in your trade room.
You beat the shit out of a TV. That'd be awesome.
Yep. Oh, shoot. Range room. I'm talking baseball bat range. I'm ordering you
to stop. See, if you like, if you can't, if you were out here, man. Oh, if you were out here, man, there are fucking, I know of all kinds of places that have fucking old abandoned cars and shit that people have shot at for years.
Yeah, well, in the desert, just out there for target practice.
Yeah. That's one of the things I love about the desert, man, is you can get way out really quick, and, like, there is nobody. So you can do all, you know, whatever the fuck you wanted to do, man, you know? And, I mean, that's cool. It's also spooky, you know? I mean, I've seen shit. Holly and I were out driving around, and, I mean, way out, like, north of Death Valley. And there is nothing out there, dude. Nothing. We were driving for, yeah, literally, like, 2.5 hours over fucking just raw desert in my Wrangler, right? And we came up over this fucking little ridge, and there was this depression, and in the middle of the depression was this fucking cage. And it was like, okay, we got to get the hell out of here before I end up as a fucking resident here.
Hopefully.
Because you were like,
permanent and not for food.
Yeah, well, either way, I mean, 2.5 hours, we were fucking over raw desert. No road, man, just raw desert.
Fuck that. Fuck this. No how, no way.
Time to go.
Oh, shit. By the way, I'm loading the bowl here, so I'm not moving. So what'd you think of that pregame MLB 19, Joe?
I didn't see any way that, I mean, it looked like maybe a season you might be able to do multiplayer, but, you know, I don't know. I tried.
I played around with it. I've actually, the only thing that I found kind of fun is, Road to the Show. I just made myself as a pitcher and a closing pitcher, so I just go through and pitch for an inning every two or three games and watch my career and watch myself develop or whatever. But yeah. In terms of franchise and just actually playing the game, I don't like batting all that much. I don't really get it.
Well, I was all right at it, but I mean, as far as like playing as your own character, as it were, you had to be a pitcher. If you were like an outfielder, it was just like these weird disjointed plays. Yeah, and all of a sudden there's a ball in the air and you got it, you know. So it's like, I don't know, it was just weird. But you know,
I like being the pitcher. It's all right.
Baseball is a game that was invented, you know, to be played in the middle of summer back in the, you know, 1800s. It moves slow for a reason, you know. I mean, because it was hot. It was hot as fuck, and they were trying to stay entertained. So, it's just always going to have that stigma, I think, and that's just...
Jesus Christ. Really? That's ridiculous. Maybe they're not worth protecting. Ugh. there's already two of them down, I think. Only one left to defend, isn't there? One of two. Yeah, oh, one of two survived. Hey, well, you know, could have been worse.
Oops.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was gonna make your head explode. Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway.
What'd I miss?
Come to pick them up, they're gonna be like, oh shit, we pissed the wrong people off. They protected these motherfuckers and then shot their faces off.
In a world full of anti-heroes.
There's another.
An antier hero.
An even antier hero.
An even antier hero. So she had the tumbleweed.
Oh, you're stepping in the puddle. You're standing in the brain
spot. Oh, hey, there's a fucking gangster hideout.
Gangster. What time is it? This is weird. Where is she?
So lucky so far. Not anymore.
So lucky so far.
But not anymore.
How are they gonna know that I was the one that killed him?
Oh, damn. Suddenly they're everywhere. Oh, damn. Get off me, bitch. No, fucker. It's not going down like that.
You better not disappoint me, feller.
Up.
Oh, his horse just pitched him.
That was awesome. That was well done.
Yes. A fighting force of extraordinary magnitude.
Now do it like Cartman.
I can't.
Oh, it was so close, though. It was already so close. I can hear it, but I know I can't do it either.
Zach? Cartman saying a fighting force of extraordinary magnitude. Wait a second. Cartman speaks English.
Not that kind of English, though.
It's a fighting force of extraordinary magnitude.
Fighting force, extra special magnitude. Let's collect some.
and then say
Go to Benedict Point. Let's run some bounties out of there. We hardly ever run bounties out of there.
See?
So, just booting through just Joshua Tree. Mojave National Park.
I made it up all the way to the top. My horse jumped at the top and did it like a cartwheel backwards. It was like, it's totally up there though. We were at the top. Oh, no, I can't get it. Oh, no. That was retarded. Wait. Why'd we end up in... How'd we end up in Tumbleweed? I thought we were doing doing something. Benedict Point. Oh, down there. Joe's at it. I was just following the wrong dot. I suppose I should probably feed my horse, though. This motherfucker's been through some shit today. I should probably feed myself. I've been through some shit today.
Don't let me down.
That's what she said.
Don't let me down. Click, yeah, clack, patty, whack.
Click, clack, I was taking a schmack.
Oh, no.
I was taking some schmack.
What? All up on a Saturday night.
Night Saturday night. You find your click clack there, Patty Whacker? Side over here. That kind of tick track patty wag. Give a dog a bone.
Ah,
yes, that'll do it.
It certainly was.
Actually, can I do any of my upgrades right now? Let's see.
I have the experience, but not the cash. Oh no. Oh no. Well, grab us a thing to do.
I'm not the leader, am I?
I'm not.
Oh, okay. Fucking yell at me. Don't you fucking yell at me. Don't you fucking yell at me. Quiet. Quiet, we do not want to hear what you have to say. Don't come at me, bro. Hello? Hello? Hello, this is Daryl calling. My name is Bob. Hello, this is Dell Tech Support calling you back. My name is Larry Wilkins. You can call me Rocky.
It's me.
Because my name is hard to pronounce, I go by Bob. Is a dear bop, 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 bop. Yes, and I'll show you my butt crack.
Petunia power.
No, Jesus Christ. What was that? That was useless. I'm not giving up on you. Over here. Hey, turn around and get our guy right there behind us. He's like there right behind us if you need to notice there. That guy over there? Go get him. Go get him, Tiger.
Come on, champ. I know you can do it.
Fine, I'll get off. I can't. It won't let me get up. Oh my god. Oh, now I'm off. Great, wonderful. Keep your damn distance. Untidy or ill. What in the hell? Oh, father above. Well, I'm just using my old man pistols. These are my Lamant pistols with the shotgun shells in them. Beautiful. You're as good as dead. Oh no! Oh yeah. My god! Dead head.
Oh my god!
Well, these guys are unpleasant. At best. I say hold her. Do it.
Oh my god.
Do it, do it, do it.
Don't ever let her go. What are you waiting for? It's a perfect 80s ballad, yeah.
First I'm gonna shit on these walls, then I'm gonna piss in this bed, then I'm gonna fart in your mouth.
Oh
Arrogant bastard.
Shoot him already. The guy up there. Sorry, babe.
In we go.
People will be real excited to see him go.
Hey, you did good with this.
I believe you'll find that figure to your liking.
Shit stopper.
It was $9.
You got them birthing hips.
Oh no.
Gentle but firm.
Like a nerf.
I'll squeeze you like a nerf, baby. I don't wanna.
Remember the It's a Footballs from back in the day?
Yep. Well, what am I doing in here? I don't know. I don't have any money left. I just upgraded 2 cards. I have 111.
38 gold. Oof. 38 gold or 950 money. Ooh, grim.
That's cash.
Probably got a couple hundred if I get to her at some point.
Are we jousting?
I don't think so. Although it looks like somebody else is riding up on us, maybe.
Somebody else riding up on us?
I don't know, he's over that way. Oh, he's moving away. Did you get another bounty from Benedict?
I gotta get a muffler on these things.
What, your horse?
Yeah. It's hard fart.
Gosh darn it, Dale. No more hard farting.
I'm gonna change Gretchen's name to Hartford. No, Dale. Gretchen's new name is Dale. She's transitioning. Boom hour. I think Justin's gotta be Dale.
Oh no.
Hey. Where's that? he's the studly Indian with all the
red corn.
Does red corn have a fat uncle? That's Justin. All right, so all right, well, I got a $1 sign, 3-star. I think we let somebody else do the honors. What the hell?
Oof. Well, do the one star, and that'll bring us somewhere.
Hope I lost my bolus. Damn. I just gotta go collect my boluses up. Leave me alone. Oh, you don't want me to shoot you?
Oh, somebody just fell down from somewhere.
Oh, I'm in defensive mode. I can't fight you. Come here, boy. Hey, there's a jingle, jangle, jingle here. So where is Madame Nazar? You already get this metal detector thing inside the fence? You got some cops out here looking for you. We need to find out what happened here.
Well, Zach happened.
Some guys got shot.
And some other guys didn't like it.
Well, somebody got shot. No witness. Our left and right. I just gave him some thunder and some light. There goes the witness. Oh, there's another witness. More witnesses.
The witness is witless.
No witnesses. No, there ain't no witness. No, I'm just standing right here. Everybody's dead. I killed them all. Yep, no witnesses. They're all dead. Wanted sign went away, everything. Ain't nobody left. I killed them all. Why are there so many fucking people out here?
I was just booting through the desert.
Jesus Christ, I'm just trying to cover up a murder I did in the desert for a fucking reason.
So are they.
We're all here to kill somebody. Doesn't mean we can't see you do yours. Where was you when I was doing mine? keep it. Alright, I should probably do some fucking work.
Alright.
But... yeah, I'll sell it later. I'll probably be back in an hour or so, but I don't know for sure. But at some point I will be, because I'll be up till 7.
Cool, cool.
What, you got nothing? Nothing to sell?
Where is she? Is that west of Blackwater today?
Northwest or whatever, I think. Just up the main road. Buffalo. Oh, nice.
Nice. That's awesome. Horses. Decent. Loot this motherfucker.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Alright, well, I will
All right, guys. Maybe
talk to you guys in a bit. If not, I'll talk to you later.
Cool, cool. Later days, man.
Start the pasta.
For the love of God. Help me! Anybody!
Nice.
Sweet! Son of a whore! For the love of God, help! Don't you run away from me!
I'm not running away from you. You're on the back of my horse. Why are you running away? What?
Mercy me.
All
hell? What in the hell?
Oh, like at the store or something? Oh, at Madam's? Yeah, I gotta go sell some shit anyway.
For the love of God. Good for nothing, bum.
So you say she's north of Blackwater? No, I don't, but I can hear real quick. I'm gonna head to Blackwater, get over there.